Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to direct your attention to the 50-yard line as we will honor our class of 2024 seniors this evening. Our first senior is number 15. He is our defensive end, our defensive tackle. He is Sam Martinez. Sam has been a Florida Christian for 7 years and part of the varsity team for 3 years. His parents are Wanda and Pedro, and his favorite Bible verse is Philippians 4:13. He would like to thank God for making everything possible, his family for supporting him, and his friends for cheering him on. He would like to thank his coaches for introducing him to the sport of football and making him love it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sam Martinez. Number 16 is Luke Leonard, and he is our next senior. Luke plays tight end and safety, has been a member of the varsity football team for 2 years. His parents are Joe and Chance, and he has one brother. His favorite Bible verse is Romans 8:18. Luke would like to thank his parents for all their constant love and support. He would like to thank his coaches for pouring into him, making him a better football player on the field and a better man off the field. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Luke Leonard. Our next senior is the big man in the middle, number 70, Ricky Rios. Ricky's parents are Carlos and Aneska, and he has one brother. He has been on the football team for 4 years and has been a Florida Christian for 15 years. Ricky is part of numerous sports teams. He's a class officer and he's a member of several honor societies here at Florida Christian. His favorite Bible verse is Matthew 17:20. Ricky would like to thank his family and friends for being there for him, his coaches for pushing him every day in practice, and the best in the business, Reese, for all his help with all her help with his injuries. Ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Rios. Ladies and gentlemen, Luke Alexander is our next senior. He wears number 74, and he has been part of the Patriot football team for 2 years. Luke's parents are Ted and Jody, and he has four sisters. His favorite Bible verse is Psalm 55:2. Luke would like to thank his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for the love and mercy he has been shown in his life. He would also like to thank his parents for all of their sacrifices they have made that allow him to play football. And he'd love to thank his four sisters for making him tough enough to play football. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Luke Alexander. Zach James wears number 75, and he is our next senior. Zach's favorite Bible verse is 1 Corinthians 9:24. He plays on both the offensive and defensive line and has been a member of our Patriot football team for 3 years. Zach's parents are Chris and Priscilla. He has one brother and two sisters. He would like to thank his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for everything he has done. He would like to thank his parents for the home they raised him in and their devotion to a godly life. He recognizes all of their dedication and sacrifice that made it possible for him to be part of this team. He also appreciates the fact that they're the biggest fans he has. He would like to thank Florida Christian School, the faculty and coaches who have allowed him to be part of the program these last 3 years. They were filled with unforgettable, rewarding, and awesome memories he will never forget. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Zach James. Our final senior wears 77, and his name is Tim Gallardo. Tim has played varsity football for 4 years, and he's part of the defensive line and the offensive line. His favorite Bible verse is 2 Timothy 4:17. His parents are Juan Gallardo and Rachel. He would like to thank God, his family, and his teammates for being there for these 4 years and making the right call. He would like to thank his coaches for all of their input and the many memories he has. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Timothy Gallardo. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, I'd like to present to you our Patriot football class of 2024. Woo-hoo! Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to direct your attention to the field for a very special presentation. This is our Patriot Primetime 2K and 3K cheerleaders. Give it up for them. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for your Patriot Primetime cheerleaders. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after two long road trips, it's Friday night, the lights are on, and we are home. I'd like to draw your attention to the Northern End Zone, they're dressed in red. It is your Florida Christian Patriots! At this time, we'd like to have a play of our national anthem, so we ask that you rise. When the national anthem is done, we will have a word of prayer, so please remain standing for that.
Thank you.
Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you this evening, and we thank you so much for your love, your mercy. We thank you so much for the blood that was shed on the cross for our sins. Lord, we ask tonight, as we take this field, we'd honor and glorify you in all that we do, that all people present here would be mindful of things that glorify you, that you protect both teams and keep them free from injury. In your name we pray. Amen. Yeah.
Thank you. If I fall, I believe in you. I believe in what I see.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the officials and captains go to midfield, I'd like to introduce tonight's crew. The timer is Nicole Real. The back judge is Glenn Adams. The line judge is Anthony Montgomery. The linesman is Michael Sosa. The umpire is Ariel Balate. The referee is Mark Mills. Florida Christian has won the toss. They have deferred to the second half. Hylia Miami Lakes will receive the ball. Your Patriots will defend the southern end zone. Thank you. Number 33, Repulsa, very first and 10 situation. Carry, he picks up about 4 yards. It'll be a second down, 6 yards to go. A third down situation for the Trojans. Fourth down and about 2 yards to go for the Trojans. For number one, Bird, he picks up enough yardage for a Trojan first and 10 situation. He'll be first down 10 yards to go at about the 22-yard line.
Fuera por el.
First seal stick is up and good. The score is reported to the Patriots 7. The Trojans hit. Curry returns it all the way to about the 19-yard line. The Trojans will have the ball first and 10. Number three, Mr. Prado, is in the backfield. That is a sack. Really, second down. Many yards to go for the Trojans. Ladies and gentlemen, this just into the booth. This is a very special evening here at Florida Christian School. In our parking lot, we have a food truck that has wonderful, delicious ice cream and supports our Patriot football program. Please go support Patriot football and visit the ice cream food truck in our parking lot. Herb on the keeper. He's harassed by many Patriots. And finally brought down by Mr. Prado. We have a third down. That pass, intended for number three, Grant, is incomplete as he goes out of bounds. They're bringing a fourth down and many yards to go for the Trojans. Oh, Number 21 is Mr. Drake. He makes a house call as a Patriot. Touchdown!
Thank you. If you die for making,
Gracias. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to ask that you would join me in a word of prayer as they get ready to load him up and take him off. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you now. We know that you are in control of all things. We know that you are the great physician. We know that you love each and every one of us. Lord, as this athlete deals with this emergency, we would just ask that you would give him peace and comfort, give wisdom to the doctors, give peace to his family. Give him quick healing. And Lord, be with him every step of the way like we know that you will. In your name we pray. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, as we get ready to resume the game, a couple of notes. First of all, our concession stand is open. There's all sorts of goodies to eat, hot dogs, hamburgers. Sometimes they have pizza, they have potato chips, they have chocolate. They have all sorts of ice-cold sodas, water, and Gatorade. Please support our football concession stand and support Patriot football. Also, as we get ready to resume the game, please, there's no standing along our railing. Please sit in the stands so everyone can enjoy the game. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, number 15, San Martinez with the tip drill. The two-point conversion is good. The score is your Florida Christian Patriots 15. The Trojans 0. Thank you. On the tackle with the Patriots, number 32, the Annihilator, Abreu. Really, first down and 10 yards to go for the Trojans. There's a false start against the Trojans. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. It'll be first down and 15. On the carry for the Trojans, number 15, Torres, chased out of bounds to bring up a second down, 15 yards to go. There is a pink flag on the field. There will be a pass interference call against the Patriots. There's a 15-yard penalty. It'll be second down, about 5 yards to go for the Trojans. Mr. Martinez is in the backfield for a sack. going to be third down. Mr. Prado is in the backfield for a sack. Really fourth down. Punt is down by number 22, Cruz. The Patriots will have the ball first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask that you not stand along the railing, as those in the stands cannot see if you stand along the railing. Please take a seat inside the stands. Thank you. On the carry for the Patriots, number 6, Gonzalez. He picks up about 3 yards. It'll bring him a second down, 7 yards to go. Once again, Gonzalez on the carry. He's met by an army of Trojans. It'll bring up a third down, about 7 yards to go. Here with the reception, he picks up about 3 yards. It'll bring up a fourth down, about 3 yards to go.
I'm trying, coach. Give me a minute. Hip two. Who's 70?
period.
Offensive line, let's go!
Once again, Nasir with the reception yardage for a Patriot. First down! Ladies and gentlemen, that'll bring us to the end of the first quarter. The score is your Patriots 15, the Trojans 0. Cheerleaders have arrived and they have the candy. You better pay attention or you're going to get hit with some candy. Make some noise. Make some noise. Oh, there's a t-shirt. Make some noise and get some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, number 5, C.J. Evans, is all the way down inside the 20-yard line, but that'll be a Patriot. First down! On the tackle, number 4, Grant, number 8, Morgan. Ladies and gentlemen, we just received a lost telephone in the booth. It looks very nice, so I wouldn't mind keeping it, but if it is yours, check your cell phone. Please come to the booth to claim it. You will have to be able to describe the cell phone to me. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gonzalez is in the end zone. That is a Patriot touchdown! The return for the Chargers, number 3, Grant. He is tackled by number 4. We have a 1st and 10 situation. Bello, number 4, with the tackle. Bird on the keeper. He picks up about 7 yards. He has 2nd down on 3 yards to go. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, that'll be a first and 10 situation for the Trojans at the 48-yard line. Bird on the carry. He's tackled by number 17, Loretti. To bring up a second down about 8 yards to go. Bird on the keeper. Porch in the backfield with the sack. We're going to be third down, about 13 yards to go. Timeout, Trojans. Ladies and gentlemen, number 12. Barrero ends up with the football. It'll be Patriot football.
Nice.
Padron on the keeper. He's tackled by number one, Bird.
Open two. Open two.
We're going to be second down. Padron on the keeper. He picks up many yards. It's going to be third down situation for the Patriots. About third down, 4 yards to go. They just brought two of the bubble ice cream things. Those things look amazing. Please go out and visit our ice cream food truck and support Patriot football. The bubble cone ice cream looks absolutely amazing. Oh, now they're teasing me with it. It looks absolutely amazing. Go out and support Patriot football and support our food truck. That'll be a fourth down situation for the Patriots. Bird returns proposals get into Patriot territory where the Trojans take over first and 10.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stemmer is in the backfield for the sack. That'll bring up a second down, about 15 yards to go. There's a flag on the play. The flag will be against the Patriots. On the carry for the Chargers, number 15, Torres. On the tackle, number 60, Robinson, and number 9, Stemmer. Bring up a second down situation. Pass is complete to number 22, Cruz. Bring up a third down, about 6 yards to go. Thank you. many Patriots are in the backfield. The bottom of the pile, Mr. Porch, really fourth down, 11 yards to go. Pass falls incomplete. Defending on the play, number 11, Trinchet. The Patriots will take over on downs, first and 10. Ladies and gentlemen, at halftime, we have another special treat. More of our primetime Patriot Chambers from our elementary. Please stay here, watch the show, and enjoy. Gonzalez on the carry. Bring up a second down.
As another mishandled snap. That's four.
Gonzalez on the carry, Bird on the tackle, and that will take us to halftime with a score. Your Florida Georgia Patriots 22, the Trojans 0. Once again, stay where you are. The crowds have gathered. Here come our Patriot primetime cheerleaders. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 5K through second grade primetime cheerleaders. Give it up for them. Ladies and gentlemen, the third through fifth grade Patriot primetime cheerleader. Bulldogs all got up for a picture. Primetime cheerleaders. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the high school cheerleaders. More time for our varsity cheerleaders!
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
gentlemen, once again, as I was enjoying myself during halftime, I came across several people who were enjoying Bubble Waffle Ice Cream. If you have not had this culinary delight, Bubble Waffle Ice Cream is amazing to look at. I'm sure it's even more amazing to taste. Go out to our food truck and support Patriot Football by buying a Bubble Waffle Ice Cream cone with ice cream inside. Enjoy.
And please support this announcer next to me by bringing in one of those ice creams. Thank you.
The kickoff goes out of bounds. The Patriots have the ball, first and 10. Barrientos recovers the ball. It'll be second down. Incomplete pass has been ruled a fumble, I believe.
Can someone get it together down there?
Wrong call.
Yeah.
That is an incomplete pass. It'll bring up third down. Ammons on the carry where he is met by several Trojans. It'll bring up a fourth down situation. Ladies and gentlemen, Chloe, you're with the recovery, Patriot football! Gonzalez on the carry. Bring up a second down, 11 yards to go. Number four with the interception. Stopped by Mercier. There are several flags on the play. One is pink, one is yellow. Two different calls, two different colors.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a pass interference call on the initial play, so the interception does not count. It's almost like it didn't exist. And then there's an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty, which means another 15 yards. The total result of that was a Patriot first down! Pass intended for Matute falls incomplete. Defending on the play is Aguirre. We're going to be second down take out soon. Barrientos on the keeper. He is tackled out of bounds. There is a flag on the play.
Goodbye. No. That's it.
Yes. No. Put him in now. Hip three.
Personal foul against the Trojans. Number 14, Basilio on the keeper. Really third down, about 2 yards to go. Ladies and gentlemen, I just saw another fan with one of those fancy waffle cups. So the food truck is still out there. If you haven't visited the food truck, you need to go check this thing out. The waffle cup that has bubbles, and then they put ice cream in the middle of it. My understanding is it is outstanding. Go out, support a food truck, and support Patriot football. This just in, the tabulation for tonight's attendance, 30,576. Congratulations, Patriot fans, on your attendance number for this evening. Mr. Gonzalez is in the end zone. That is a Patriot touchdown. For Sam's kick is good. The score is your Patriots 29, the Trojans 0. On the return for the Trojans, number 3, Grant, he brings the ball out to about the 43-yard line. The Trojans on the ball, 1st and 10. Mr. Stemmer in the backfield with a sack.
Stop doing other people's jobs and do your own. I've heard you say that.
Go defense!
These are
pass ball's incomplete. Bring him a 3rd down.
Get him out one time. and both linebackers.
Ladies and gentlemen, this just in the booth. I'd like to turn your attention to the press box. Someone, some kind person just actually brought this man one of those ice cream cones. He was hyping up the entire football game. Dreams really do come true here at Wadsworth Field. Go get your own in the parking lot. Thank you. Number three is Mr. Prado. He is in the backfield. Here's a sack. Bubble waffle was warm and delicious, and the ice cream inside was amazing. You must go out to the food truck. You must buy one of these now before they're gone. It is an incredible culinary experience.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, the Trojans recover the punt that was touched by a Patriot player. Therefore, they will have the ball first and 10. What a carry. Number 63, Martin. Bird on the keeper, Stemmer on the tackle. They're going to be fourth down. I know you pray, I know what you pray.
ladies and gentlemen, the tabulators missed the four guys sitting on the baseball field. So tonight's attendance is four people bigger. Mark that down for the record. Depending on the play, number 21, Drake, there is a flag on the play. Pass interference against the Patriots. Pretty sure that'll be a 15-yard penalty and we'll give the Trojans the first down. Carry number 31, Featherstone on the tackle. Number 9, Stemmer. Number 64, Knowles. We're gonna be second down, 2 yards to go. Bird on the carry. On the top of the Patriots, number 22, Burkett, bring me third down. That'll bring us to the end of the fourth quarter, and watch out, they're here. They have pink pom-poms, and they have candy. If you don't pay attention, you're going to get beaten in the head with some candy. Make some noise and get some toys. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your Patriot cheerleaders. Thank you.
On the reception, number one, Bird. On the tackle, number 22, Burkett. Number 21, Drake. Be a first down situation for the Trojans. On the carry, number 31, Featherstone. On the tackle, number 9, Stemmer. Really second down, about 7 yards to go. Bird on the carry, Stemmer on the tackle. We're going to be third down about 4 yards to go. Featherstone on the carry, Drake on the tackle. It'll be a first and 10 situation. Number 99 is Mr. Porch. He is in the backfield. That is a sack. It'll bring up a third down about 2 I believe the flag on the field is an illegal substitution against the Trojans. And timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you haven't noticed, there's 5 minutes and 35 seconds left on the scoreboard. That is how much time you have to get one of those magical waffle cones. Just a fair warning. 5 minutes and 35 seconds left, and that'll be gone. Maybe forever. Mr. Stemmer, Mr. Martinez, meeting the quarterback, and that is a sack. Pass intended for Byrd falls incomplete. Oh, there's a Patriots back there defending the play. The Trojans throw the ball over and down. Your Patriots have the football first and 10 at about the 25-yard line. Gonzalez on the carry for many yards. There are several flags on the play. We'll be holding against the Patriots. We're back about 10 yards. We will replay first down. Thank you. Gonzalez goes beast mode all the way down to the Georgia territory. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a Patriot. First down. For the Patriots, number 33, Raposo. He'll show on the tackle. And they're going to be second down, about 15 to go. Pulos on the carry, bring up a third down. Drake on the carry. He gets inside the 10-yard line. Fairly fourth down situation. Ladies and gentlemen, the Patriots have a bye next week, but the following week, if you have never been here for a homecoming game, you need to be here, and it will be homecoming at Florida Christian School. This place will be packed. It'll be rocking. We will crown our homecoming king and queen 2 weeks from tonight. Homecoming here at Wadsworth Field. Be here and support Patriot football. Is good. Score is your Patriots 32. Thank you. That'll be a touchback. Ladies and gentlemen, part of our homecoming festivities, we will have a homecoming tailgate. That's right. If you're an alumni, we will have an alumni homecoming tailgate designed just for you. It'll be on our basketball courts. Come out, support the Patriots, and hang out with many generations of Patriots. Now, again, that'll be 2 weeks from tonight here, homecoming tailgate on our basketball courts. The tailgate will begin at 5, so you have time to hang out and then watch the game at 7.
Get him!
Bird on the carry, stays out of bounds. Bring up a second. Ladies and gentlemen, that will bring us to the end of the football game. Our final score, your Patriots 32, the Trojans 0. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great evening. Be safe.